Hey, what's up, guys? This is Eric Hernandez from Exclusive Automotive. I'm the CEO and founder of Exclusive, and this is our shop. So a couple months back, we tried to do our YouTube channel, but we got a little bit busy at the shop. You know, a lot of services, clear bras, ceramic coatings, big projects as well. So we never got the opportunity to focus a little bit on our YouTube channel. I now came across Six Visuals. He's going to be doing all the editing for us, and we're going to come up with a couple dope videos, and we're going to start blogging now. So hit the like, comment, and subscribe. First things first, let's start this busy Saturday morning. So we're doing Alex from Legado 7's car. So he's going to pick up his car today, and we told him that we're going to do a couple side videos, you know, of us doing some donuts on the Hellcat today, because he was going to put that on his blog too. So I just finished my tires like about 2 days ago doing some burnouts. So we're going to go visit Yantero right now, and he's going to get us some new tires. So let's go.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so.
What up, what up? So first things first, I drink about like 3 coffees a day. You know, this is how I have so much energy to run my business. So I had a white chocolate mocha from Starbucks in the morning. It's 12 noon right now, so we're gonna order some more Starbucks right now. So I'm too lazy to get off or go on the drive-thru, so I'm just gonna order some on the mobile phone. And we're ready to roll. Let's go pick up our Starbucks. So we just got here con el compa Yantero, and check it out, he has a bunch of dope cars, I mean trucks. You guys gotta follow him on IG, so I'll make sure we leave a link to his Instagram so you guys can follow him. And yeah, he's killing the truck game. You guys have a truck, this is the place to come and get your wheels at. Let's go ahead and park it.
Yeah,
this is the compa Yantero right here, so we'll make sure we leave that link on the bottom so you guys can follow him on Instagram. He's killing the truck game, so if you guys are not coming here for tires and wheels, man, you guys are missing out. That's great deals.
Do finance and right? A little bit of everything, yeah. Yeah.
So we just got back from Yantero's. We got some new tires on the back ones. Check them out. Make sure you guys follow him on Instagram. He got the best prices. Hooked me up with some new tires. Hey, as you know, as we're on it right now, let me talk a little bit about this Bentley. I got something interesting, an interesting topic. I always tell everybody and they never believe me. So this Bentley Bentayga, the interior is a little bit expensive. And the reason why it's expensive, people don't believe me, but it's made out of ants. They literally gotta like peel like thousands and thousands of little teeny ants just to make this leather. That's why it's so comfortable. That's why it's so expensive. But look it up. They're like big African like ants, you know? But it's a lot of labor peeling it, so a lot of work gets put into these Bentleys. I'm just fucking with you guys, it's not made out of ants. Who fell for it? Leave a comment. Leave a comment if you guys fall for that it's made out of ants.
Look at his fat ass.
Hey, you didn't
looks pregnant and shit.
Can you wrap it? Can we put it back in? Hey, let's put it back in. Hey, why you guys recording me, bro? So the Mercedes CLS 53 is finally ready. So we're gonna go ahead and be pulling that outside right now. And we're gonna be taking some dope photos before Alex picks it up.
What's up? What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up? ¿Cómo andan?
Rolándose un cigarro con hojas de marihuana. En el trabajo nunca bajo, nadie me regaña. En Las Vegas que me amanezca porque así me encanta. Quemando un cigarrito y las apuestas nunca faltan. Rifles y cortas siempre portan porque así.
Catch me slipping. Motorcade shooters plus the Maybach chauffeur driven. If they catch me with it, don't send me off to prison. Judge ain't sympathizing. Court don't show forgiveness. Engine in the Lambo drowning out the music. Sip Dior with the flowers, five gold Cubans.
Hey, so this was vlog number one. So if you guys liked it, go ahead and hit subscribe, like, and share it, and leave a comment. If you guys want to see some more videos of what goes on in a day with Exclusive Automotive, or if you guys want to see a little bit more vlogs of what we do here at Exclusive, how I started my business, the detailing, the car wraps, the ceramic curl, just leave a comment below, and we'll be happy to make some more videos for you guys.